We'll use the EZSetup wizard to set up IP communication between your computer and your data logger. Start EZSetup from LoggerNet or PC400. This data logger network already has one data logger in it. You can see its settings here. Start the wizard by clicking the Add button. Follow the steps on the screen to set up your software to communicate with a data logger over IP. Select your data logger. It's a good idea to give it a meaningful name. Select IP port and Next. Enter the IP address of your data logger. If your network administrator has set up a specific port, enter a colon and that port number. 6785 is the default port address. EZSetup will use it automatically. It isn't necessary to enter it specifically. All data loggers in a network need unique packet bus addresses. Use the address you assign to your data logger in the device configuration utility. I did not change the default, so I'll keep it at 1. This is the warning you get when there are duplicate packet bus addresses in a network. Since I have two ways to communicate with the same data logger, USB and IP, I'll continue. Next, here's the summary. Let's test our IP communications. Success. Click Next. You can click through the rest of the wizard or go straight to finish. Now your software is set up to communicate with your data logger over IP. For more information, read the help topics.